Hello friends, welcome back to my channel Explore Art and Crafts. In today's video, I'll show you how to paint house with watercolor. I made drawing here. I kept it ready and very simple way. I'll show you how to shade it. I will try to show you light and shadow. So this side we will add light, and from this side we will add shadow. So just observe it very properly and then try yourself. We'll try to add little bit sky also around the roof. So I'm adding water first. Just I'm putting little bit. Just will keep it like that only, and then I will add little bit yellow and green in this area. Then it will mix it with that. So carefully you just put color. and your little bit shadow of roof. Dry properly. Here it is wet. When it will dry, then only I can add here window. See, here also it is spreading, so I have to wait. This video is for beginner artist, and kids can learn from my videos.